All right, guys, got the 5.3 outside here, so I'm just basically shooting it down with a degreaser, and then I'm gonna just kind of scrub it out, try to get all the crud out of it, and then once it dries off, I just want to get it prepped so I can eventually put it into a tub of vinegar, like what I'm doing with the rest of my stuff. So yeah, that's pretty well it, I think. All right, guys, just gonna give it a rinse now. I got most of it all scrubbed down there. I got some more scrubbing to do. I got like a cycle I gotta do with this thing, so I'll just set you up here for your laps. Okay, so I think that's about as clean as we're gonna get it for now. Like I said, I gotta let it dry out and then try to wire wheel the rest of this and then get some WD-40 in there. We got a lot of the crud right off though, so I'd say we're looking, even though it looks pretty rusty still, but we're still looking pretty good on this block. Alright, thanks guys. Thank you. Alright guys, she's all WD-40'd up, I think. I think I pretty well got her. Not gonna worry about the outside of the block because that's gotta be taken care of yet, so one second here. Yeah, I gotta wire wheel that anyway, so I did all the lifter valleys in there. Fine, there's another chute there. Not bad. The head gasket surface there too. I think we're good. Alright, hopefully you guys enjoy this video series. We'll see how far we get with this thing. Alright, cheers.